I gotta drill this out for this mount to marry up what I believe is the transfer case and the transmission that goes to the cross member. We've done tap this, and I gotta drill this out bigger in order to fit the bolt through it. I took the supplied hydraulic brick connect fitting and put it through a braided hose AN fitting to adapt it over to the sheet wrangler clutch master. We'll now be replacing this hydraulic fitting that came factory with the T56 to an adapter that will convert to the Jeep. Thanks, Ronnie.